And last game for the day. Doing my normal three. Gonna go watch anime afterwards and get ready to do stuff at two. Oh god. Oh, look what I get. I get ADCs all day today. And that's way not when I can have what not when I can have Ash. Oh my god, dude. Honest. Okay, so Monomune, BF Sword. Well, Monomune, Berserker's Greed, BF Sword, Zeal, into Infinity Edge. That's my plan. So you start with Tier, and you go into... You start with Tier and Longsword. Some potions, like a lot of potions. I don't know if this'll catch. Yeah, it catches. I just gotta disable this. Yeah, see, it catches. It's like down there. Also, didn't check last time, but I'll probably check this time. This is like way out of the, like this is in the way, so I need to move that, but whatever. Doesn't matter, and there's a Cassidian and a Zed. I'm fucked. Looks like I'm gonna lose this one, guys. Oh, shit. And my mic usually cuts out around 2 hours, so I can't go to 2 hours because it'll just cut out and I won't notice. And then gotta start the stream over anyways. That's not worth it. Just like we'll just go to 1:30 and then, or three games in like less than an hour, and then we'll go watch some anime. Watch some anime, eat some food, come back later tonight. It's so lame, dude. Like seriously, so lame. Damn, we got two gold players? Ooh, that's nice. Because I'm bronze. I'm total bronze. I'm actually silver, but I've not tried any harder. Get to whatever, but pretty bad. Just like, what the fuck do I build here? I haven't seen many Neverwinter orbs.
Do not confuse mercy for weakness.
That's a lie. I've seen a lot of Neverwinter Forest, but not on like it matters.
I will unite the Freljord.
That's 680 HP. Oh. Still really low. Low, it's higher than Ezreal's though. By like 90, what the fuck?
Minions have spawned.
I always take the high ground.
There's no one there.
Peace requires a steady hand.
And they have a really good back line too.
You must press on.
Ezreal's like drunk or something. I gotta like bind my time in between these things. It's like a 12 second cooldown level 1. I don't even know why it does that.
Never lose focus.
The Apache failed this game too, what the fuck?
Never lose focus. I always take the high ground. Faster than my arrow?
I have so many potions, what the fuck?
An ally has been slain.
has been slain.
4 for 4? Not too bad.
You must pass on. I do my best work from afar.
Level 9 Ash becomes like crazy, but still, I mean, like, I just like this.
No one can fix my game.
Just one sample spell, dude. I could do this all day now. Still up. Now it's down to like 4 seconds.
Never lose focus.
It's crazy. It's like Vladimir's. Be a longer game though. Wow. fucking bad. He ran out of mana. Alright. Yeah, I changed my mind. I don't know what the fuck to stop that with. Like, I guess Banshees would be a good idea. I mean, it's not magic damage, I know, but... like, the fuck, right? Well, then to stop an AD caster, I mean... build HP and armor and just hope for the best, I guess. Ah, fuck.
I do my best work from afar.
Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked over here. My issue with which will let it start the fighting wall. Oh my god. I thought it was gonna end right there. Oh shit, but whatever. They came back. Damn, this Ezreal's gonna kill that. That no problem. After this, I need a, Nip Banshee's Veil for that set. I thought that was going to be a long game. 10 minutes for first blood. And like game ends in like what? 20 minutes? Jesus. Maybe 30. I don't know. I don't think it's 30. Yeah, it's 20 minutes. Game ends in 20 minutes. First blood in 10. Like, okay, so. It was pretty even up until like they lost two towers. And then they just. Yeah, they did pretty bad. So Olaf, dude, got like most of the kills off the ADCs. Okay, so... Forgot you couldn't see the score screen. Okay, so that's that. And I forgot what times to clip it at. But it doesn't matter. So, that's it for today. See ya. What's this? Why'd you do that? Anyone else see that? Not just me, right?